test 1, 2, 3 I record or not? Fuck this OBS, come on, come on. Let's go. Fuck the OBS, I record or not? Fuck this shit. Okay, I record, I think. Let's go. Hey guys, welcome to the new video. I just watched The Outpost, season 4, episode 12. The episode is called The Betrayer. And it was good episode. And so many cringy scenes in this one. But yeah, it was good episode. This is some kind of, you know, before the last episode. And this series ends, so I'm curious how this gonna wrap this up. I'm gonna make my prediction, but first I'm gonna make some quick recap and share my thoughts, what I think about this episode. So basically, the Talon character and this another guy, yes, this another god and another chick just, you know, travel to the outpost, and basically this another god, yes, this another fucking the betrayer, yes, basically reveals like he is the grandfather of her. And I knew it. So basically he just fall in love with some human, and basically the all black bloods basically just came from his kind of relationship with the human. So I knew it, that's gonna happen, whatever. So they just come to the outpost, and basically they just meet up Geralt, and Geralt was like, yeah, I am not, you know, I am not mad at you, you don't marry me, but I'm you know, happy that you are alive, blah blah blah. And basically she just say to him like, hey, I just awake this another motherfucker, he gonna help us. And they just go to the house. Basically Zed character and another Janzo and whatever, basically they just know about this another guy, and they were like, okay, cool, whatever. And another guys just, you know, came, wanna go to the outpost, and basically they are 2 days ahead to the outpost. So they decided, okay, we must evacuate the outpost. And they try to, you know, evacuate the fucking outpost. It's late, okay guys. And basically they are like, oh no, they are 1 day, they are faster than we supposed to be. So Janzo just, you know, think about, okay, let's burn the fucking forest and we're gonna slow them down or whatever. So they just go, they have some action scenes, this Geralt and Zed character together with this chick who can disappear in this moment. And it was a little cringy, like she was like disappearing and she was like telling them like, oh, I am right here, and they fighting, and once again, oh, I am right here. It was stupid, I'll do it. And basically Geralt character, this Talon character just confessed the love to the Geralt, like, yes, I love you, I wanna marry you, I love you so much, we. That was fucking cringy scene. I'm not buying their relationship, I don't care about their relationship. I ship Janzo and this Talon character, they have more chemistry than Geralt and this chick, whatever. So basically Janzo try to figure out how to save those caveats, those another guys that are asleep, and basically they are starts to awaken and couple of those guys just dies. So it's shit. And this guy, this another god, yes, character, the betrayer, they decided right here, nice fucking shot, nice fire effect right here, and everything match up, the lighting to the fucking, it's very important if you create some shot. This is some side notes. So basically they just this another betrayer just meditate and try to find another planet to send those gods to another planet. basically. So he can, you know, search the cosmos, so it's good. Maybe they're all aliens after all, I don't know. And basically this another betrayal, the episode ends like, okay, man stays at the outpost, I don't know why, maybe he's gonna die. This is my prediction. I'm predict like this chick, wait guys, this chick, you are dead, and Mant character gonna die too, and maybe Zed character gonna die, everyone's gonna die in this one. Janzo gonna stay alive, Talon gonna stay alive, and Gerard character gonna be alive, I think. So yeah, that's it. And basically this God character just tell him like, I tell this Talon character like, you must open the portal, cause if I'm gonna be on this fucking with the same room with those gods, I'm gonna be bad once again. So you know, you have the insect, you open the portal. And they just threw some MacGuffins, like some kind of daggers or whatever. And she got the one dagger, so she can kill the gods. So if you have this magic dagger from Rise of Skywalker, so you can basically kill the gods, yes? So she got one, and maybe they try to throw those MacGuffins because maybe the gods gonna survive until next season's. And they try to like plan, oh, maybe the five another, because there are six those daggers, so whatever, the five season is cancelled, I think. So it's kind of lame, because I like this series, it's a little lame. I'm gonna watch the last episode today, and I'm gonna review those. So this episode was good, I screamed to myself, this is stupid and cringy, and I laugh, oh my god, couple of times, so it wasn't that bad, but it wasn't good too. So yeah, I am curious how they gonna end basically this, how they gonna wrap this up. My prediction for this, they gonna wake up all those Kavi, and the Kavi gonna survive. Another prediction, maybe she gonna die, or maybe gonna die Zed character and Mant character gonna die. And this chick, of course, is 100% dead. And the people gonna come back to the outpost. And it's gonna be good. Talon gonna open the portal and basically just send those gods. And maybe they gonna kill some one god with the dagger. This is my prediction. And this betrayer god character gonna die too. Everyone gonna die. Almost everyone. So yeah, this is my prediction. This last episode of the series, I am curious how they're gonna wrap this up. So yeah, nice lighting, as you can see. I like this series, and I don't want it to end, you know, but whatever. I am curious how they're gonna wrap this up, so I'm gonna watch this today, tomorrow. So yeah, thank you for watching my thoughts. I record this late, whatever. Nice episode, 7.5 out of 10. Okay, see you on the next video, guys.